Stassi Schroeder is going to have a little OOTD mini-me, the Vanderpump Rules star broke her social media silence moments ago to reveal she's pregnant with a girl. The 31-year-old took to Instagram for the first time since being fired last week to make the exciting gender announcement on Tuesday. Sharing her very first post since issuing an apology to Faith Stowers, Stassi Schroeder appeared happy and glowing while cradling her growing belly. Sharing the spotlight with her fiancé, Beau Clark, the disgraced reality star is ready for her next role, motherhood. Flashing her bright white smile to the camera, the blonde bombshell wore a fitted blush pink dress to show off her baby bump. Beau Clark is seen kissing his bride-to-be's cheek while holding up a hot pink baby onesie with the hashtag OOTD. Stassi Schroeder is actually the person who officially got OOTD outfit of the day recognized as an actual holiday back in 2018. While she revealed the gender news 1 week early, OOTD day is June 30th, it's clear she couldn't contain her excitement. "We're having a baby girl," Stassi captioned the announcement. As reporters, Stassi Schroeder and Kristen Doot were fired from Vanderpump Rules after an incident against Faith Stowers was rehashed. In 2018, the girls racially profiled their former co-star when they called the cops on Stowers to report her because she looked like a black woman who was wanted for robbery. Fans were outraged and demanded the network axe them both from the hit series, even after they both issued separate apologies. Since then, Stassi and Kristen have lost endorsements, deals, and their reps. But it wasn't all bad news for Stassi because days later, it was revealed that she was pregnant and expecting her first child with her fiancé. Prior to the baby news, Schroeder was spotted for the first time since the firing drama and she was surprisingly smiling and happy. Fans thought that was weird, but it turned out it was just the expecting mom's pregnancy glow. Over the weekend, Stassi reappeared on social media in a post that Beau shared showing them isolated in the mountains and away from the drama. Stassi Schroeder is reportedly due in January 2021. Thank you for watching our video.